Hey, how's it going? I'm Lynx, and today we're gonna do a Milim PvP showcase video. You might have noticed things look a little bit different. I got this new overlay that, I just made because I'm intending on doing some streams, so probably just gonna stream some Demonic Beast battles, just some chill streams, nothing serious, and maybe switch over to some Genshin Impact and do the new Sumeru questline. I still haven't started that, so that's gonna be an adventure. But now we're gonna do a Milim showcase, and I'm using this team, whatever. I'm running Dodge Food because I do have about the same CC as this guy, but I'm get out CC'd so much, and Milim is super super squishy, and you actually do need to build up her card here just for her to get you know, enough crit damage, crit chance from her Holy Relic. Or was it her passive? One of those two, for her to do as much damage as she possibly can, so. And like running her with someone like Brunhild or the, what's it called, the Weapon Master Mono, which reduces the enemy's crit chance, or crit resistance, isn't the best thing to do. I could run Rimuru ultimate here. I probably won't be able to kill my I could remove it with the end, so we're gonna go ahead and do this. I'll attack him once. Just to clear some space, hopefully get a nice card. Next turn I will get my ult. Next turn he will get his ult, so I'm a little bit worried about that though, so we'll see. Oof. Could have gotten one more Milim card, then I would have been able to do this card as an AoE and like alt disable him and everything, so we will see. I probably can't kill him in one turn. He's gonna get his ult off, and that's gonna be that. Alright, we'll see here. He's 6-6, of course he is, right? Running basically the same team as I am. Oh, he's disabled. Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good. That is so good. But he is 1-6 even, so I don't know what I was worried about. I'm not gonna disable my Rimuru here. Instead, I'm just gonna go ahead and do this and try to lifesteal as much. Oh wait, I can't lifesteal. Never mind, I'm just gonna do whatever. And hope he can't move my ult. And attacking like that with Dian would remove his Dian's ability to actually remove my ult, so you will see. I'll still probably take quite a bit of damage. He's probably gonna kill my Dian there with the ult now. Even with the 40% damage reduction against the 1-6 ult, that's still gonna hit for so hard, so. Yeah. She even critted that. No, he didn't. Maybe. Like, he did this critting. I don't know. Maybe I forgot gear on her? Is that it? Did I forget gear on her? I wasn't even paying attention. Here I can actually heal myself, increase my pierce rate just a little bit. And I know it's a Milim video, so I don't know. Let's use a Milim card. I'll use it on Melee. Why not? I haven't even used her once. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna make a Milim video. Nah. Yeah, they'll die. That's why you need to have Rimuru 6-6, and that's why you should summon for the new collab that's coming out tomorrow on JP. So I do believe I'll put this up after midnight, at least my time. If you're living in the US, it's gonna be on a Monday evening or whatever, but in Europe and Asia, that's gonna be on a Tuesday, so. Oh yeah, water. Ooh, an Astrosa team. Oh, it's a big boy. Quite beefy CC. Not bad. But yeah, the ReZero collab. Oh, I was gonna make a video like doing some predictions or whatever today, on like what the characters can be. For like, no one's gonna wanna watch that, so might as well talk about maybe about it today. Because in the ReZero universe, like Reinhardt, he's probably gonna be a powerhouse, like a complete beast. I think he's gonna be stronger than Echidna, even though there was these, like I think Beats said today in one of his videos that Echidna could be. I'm gonna get her ultimate, or get closer with her ultimate here. I'm actually not gonna. I'm just gonna do this. But he said that she could be a dark type because of, you know, the day 2 video that they released on Twitter. Maybe. Who knows? And if she is, then she could be like the. Well, she's gonna be the main character, but she could be like the stronger one. I don't think Reinhardt really fits as a support, even though in the anime, or in the light novel rather, he has a lot of supporting abilities like healing his allies and stuff like that. But he does also have some very, very unique abilities, and that's all because of his like, special unique ability. And if this is a spoiler and you don't want to watch it, I'll leave a timestamp up and you can just skip to that on the screen right now. So skip if you don't want to get spoiled, but it's like, I don't even know if it's a real big spoiler. Like in the Seven Deadly Sins universe, you have like special abilities that units have. And I'm gonna go ahead and we'll kill him. Alright. Like you have these special abilities. Merlin has her infinite magic. Ban has his snatch. All different units have different, you know, abilities. In the ReZero universe, those are called, like, the word equivalent of that is called a Divine Blessing. And the Divine Blessing that Reinhardt has is the Divine Blessing to wish for any Divine Blessing. So he's pretty much a Mary Sue character, or Gary Stu, if you will. So he has, like, the most overpowered ability ever. Like, he can pretty much do anything. He's so strong that the kingdom he's from, when he was like 8 years old, made a law called Reinhardt's Law that basically forbids him from ever leaving the kingdom without like the king's explicit permission. But yeah, here we lost, so good game, dude. But yeah, Reinhardt, man, dude, he's so overpowered, and like I can't see him being a support. Maybe like Echidna will be a dark type support, like supporting. And maybe she'll be a unknown character, just like another unknown support character. Or maybe like an unknown DPS character that will go like really well with Rimuru. Because we already have unknown support characters, really. Like Emilia, she's not really a DPS character. Like she's a support character with a really, really strong ultimate. And Ram is a support backline unit. So if she's unknown, that would be really weird. If she's human, though, she could work really well as a support for the Ban team, and I do believe Reinhardt is gonna also be a support character, so, or a human character, I mean, not a support character, but I do think he's gonna be like a more of a powerhouse character, though he could be a support character. Also, one of the things that I haven't heard anyone actually mention, one of Reinhardt's abilities is that he cannot be hit by enemy attacks or ranged attacks, so maybe they could work something like that into his passive, where ranged attacks won't damage him. Because if you look here, this is a melee attack, and if you look here, that's a ranged attack. So maybe something like that. Who knows? Here I'm just gonna do this. That I don't think I'm just gonna rush her ult. Hope for the best. Like he probably still has another upgrade card and. He's gonna do so much damage to me. My Milim is gone. This is not a Milim video anymore. It's just me talking about like the ReZero collab video. I don't even know what I'm gonna call it. But yeah. I mean, that collab is gonna be crazy. I'm gonna go two rotations on it. So 1200 gems at least. And then we see. Oh my god. He quit. Alright, good game, dude. Alright. But yeah, I'm gonna go two rotations, so 1200 gems at least. If I'm like 5-6 with like the main character or whatever, and I want them 6-6, then I'm gonna just throw some more gems into it. But here we will go. Does she have... she does, so we go attack you then. Because I don't think I killed there. even if I would have, like, yeah, because he has evasion, so. I mean, then I could have attacked her, to be fair. But yeah. Like, I think that banner is gonna be so good. It's gonna be so good. But like 1200 gems, that's quite a lot. Oh wow. So he attack disabled me. I could rush for his ult, and he probably can't stop me. So he can freeze, but we'll do this anyway. Maybe I should have wasted this card. Hopefully like a merge or something. Yeah. They're just pushing for me. Oh wow. He's getting those Scimitars. Ah yeah. Alright, he got his Merlin ult. I can ult seal him. I can do this, and I'll move this, so... There we go, he can't ult. At least I have that. I mean, if Rimuru dies, that's totally fine. I can probably still make it out somehow. But we will see here. I cannot ult rush anymore unless Shuna drops down after Rimuru dies and she gets a card. Rimuru's gonna use two cards there. I'm gonna get one card draw, I believe. Two card draws. Three. Okay, this cleanses right on level one. Or am I tripping? So I can actually rush my ult. Wait, she just cleanses with her Holy Relic, right? Is that it? Removes one debuff, so... Let's just hope for the correct debuff then. I will go ahead and do this, and we'll kill that Merlin. I don't want to get the tag sealed anymore. Ah, shame. She couldn't remove it. Alright, and... you are gonna kill, right? And then please don't merge with Emilia. No. No, she won't. She hasn't been attacked, though, so... I don't blame her. Oh... Is he gonna freeze? That's the question. He's preventing me from using rank 2 skills. Right. I'm freezing my DM. Of course. Well... Am I gonna bet on Milim actually doing a lot of damage to Emilia? Did I actually... What was he? 2-6. I'm actually gonna kill the Merlin. So stop the gopher from ulting. That could... Oh my god. Can you crit, please? Why, dude? Why? Oh. Alright, well, good game. Let him finish me off. Oh my god, the end. That's such an annoying team. Now we move to the next one. Alright, alright. He's out CCing me. Not my DM though. That's interesting. So he's probably gonna go for... Maybe Milim. Like, he can probably kill Milim with the Rimuru. The evasion is very good. Alright, calm down there. He did not kill me. That's good. I will taunt up here. And I'll start making some plays with Milim, perhaps, so... We will do as much damage, because he did use two melee cards, hopefully he didn't draw any more melee cards. Yeah, knowing my luck, he probably did. 94k. Well, not super terrible with two buffs, you know, so... Those buffs go up to 5, so... She can actually hit pretty hard. I don't know why these... I'm facing teams that are completely destroying me. And when I was trying this team out, I won 4 out of 5 matches, I want to say. So, maybe it was 3 out of 4. But no, it was actually more than that. Because I tried it out on Ungeared first. But here we will actually go... Should I attack with Diane? No, I'll attack with Milim. Just to get her ult, because Diane is going down next turn. Oh, wow. Milim's actually gonna kill him. So weak, dude. Oh my god, he keeps getting melee cards. When I'm playing like teams with Ludo, all I get is like Ludo cards. All I get is Ludo cards. Good game, dude. What's this? What? I don't understand. I'm so confused. Alright. I haven't been this confused ever. What is this team? Like, is it a team? What is this unit? Like, what's the idea behind it? Perhaps he has like lifesteal. Not lifesteal, the recovery gear set on or something. Like, I wish I could see his gear. Yeah, he probably has recovery gear set and just trying to like, oh yeah, I can survive and heal everything. But we'll see here now how much he actually heals. Okay, never mind. I'm so conflicted, like what the hell was that? Alright, we'll do one more match. I'm not gonna waste any gems on this video. This video is dumb. But yeah, if you wanna catch some of my streams or whatever, I'll see when I stream. Maybe not too early in the morning or too early in the day. Because then all you Americans are asleep, and like most of my audience is from America. Or and Europe. Like it's a very, very equal amount. So we'll see. We will see. Maybe I can find a time that works for everyone. This is another king team, and this is gonna go. Oh, he's testing for dodge food. Yeah, smart. But here I can actually get Milim's ult, and I taunt up with Diane, and then I can get Milim's ult. I think. No, I can only go for either Milim's ult or taunt up. Then we will do this. Just so that King gets chipped down a bit. Because this is gonna break the shield easy, and then he won't be able to heal that back. So then that perhaps next turn I can kill him. Because the King is his trump card. He cannot cleanse that. Now we'll see. But yeah, I mean, if you want to catch some streams, it's gonna be pretty much just chill. I'm gonna listen to some lo-fi hip-hop or something. I don't know, maybe some metal. I'll see what I can find that's like royalty-free, that I can actually play. And I'm gonna stream on YouTube, so you don't have to go to Twitch or something. Oh my god, dude. I have to wreck him with Rimuru here. That's gonna do it, I think, so. And I'm not gonna target anyone in particular. I could go for a heal, because I do believe that's gonna kill, but I'm gonna go for a stun. And hope it stuns, like, the perfect unit. Okay, it's gonna be King, whatever. Because he won't die from this. I thought Rimuru was gonna kill, so it's a good thing I didn't heal, but he's stunned there. One card. Now he can easily kill me with Gopher and Ludo, and that's gonna be that, so. Yeah, that's gonna be that for this video. I have no idea what this video is. Stream announcement, Milim video, that's not really a Milim video, and also talking about the upcoming ReZero collab, so. I don't know, gold card. Let's just get this and get a thumbnail or something. We will get a thumbnail. That's an ugly thumbnail. Alright, whatever. Good game, dude. But anyway, that's gonna be it for me. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. No one liked this. But hope you liked it, and I guess I'll catch you in the next one. Take care now. Bye-bye.